Through Springfield College head men's volleyball coach Charlie Sullivan and junior Justin Brosnan, as the Pride opened up the 2021 campaign with a 3-game sweep over 10th ranked Endicott and Blake Arena. Coach, a long time coming for your student athletes to be out competing again. Just talk about what you're feeling right now.
I think our program has a lot of appreciation, and we have a lot of pride. We appreciate all the leadership that went into making this event possible. From our school, our president, our athletics department, there was just a ton of work that had to be done for this to happen to make sure we were as safe as possible. And we appreciate all the support and the work that went into us being able to play today. And we have pride too because, it's not been hard. It's not been easy on anyone, but our guys have stayed positive and they've taken advantage of things they can do. They haven't focused on things they couldn't do. And I think a lot of people on campus have been doing that and doing a really good job, which is really special during this time. And the last thing I think is that we really wanted to play for everyone today. We were playing, we were competing versus another school. But when I walked in this morning, I saw football practicing. I see the wrestlers wrestling and they don't have any competitions coming up. The gymnastics team's playing, our women's volleyball team's having an inter-squad scrimmage. So, not everyone had the opportunity we did today. So we just really want to make sure that we played and took advantage of every opportunity we had today. And we really want to play for the campus and for all the athletes that are out there that are not able to participate and do what they love right now. So we want to play for everybody.
Justin, just to piggyback on that, obviously pretty special. Been 375 days since you guys have been back in Blake Arena. Talk about for you, obviously there are a lot of things that were different, but we remain the same as you guys were playing volleyball with your friends. Just talk about what that was like.
Yeah, I think especially it's been over a year since we played last and we got sent home. So I think just having that break and really just staying connected as a group was a good thing for us to do and really stay just in routine with each other. And then we came back to campus. There were some challenges and regulations, but we really took it with a grain of salt and really did the best we could and came into practice every day working hard, listening to adjustments, really focusing on skills from blocking to serving to passing. And then really, when our time came, our athletic department gave us the opportunity to play. We really took advantage of it today. And there was a couple of jitters in the beginning, but I think it was just nice to be out on the court. It was just a complete full circle moment. I still can't believe we're playing. It's just an incredible opportunity.
Justin, just talk a little bit about actually what happened in the game today, right? You guys held a high-powered offense from Endicott, just over positive hitting percentage. Talk about defensively, you guys were able to do some nice things today.
Endicott's a great team. I think playing them from the start of our first game of the season after, a full year is a pretty intense task for us. We really don't take it lightly and really this past week really focused on what we need to do to compete against them and do our best and reach our potential. I think in the beginning we kind of settled into what we were trying to do and really controlled our serving and our passing and our hitting and really played some good defense. Our blocking was on point a lot of the time and really showed some of the things we've been working on, but I think overall it just showed how much we've been trying to play to our potential in practice.
Coach, quick turnaround tomorrow, heading down to Beverly again. Talk about that tough task again. You guys got to talk about that.
Still kind of pinching myself that this really happened today. So to think about tomorrow is a daunting task with a team that's so good and has so many weapons. And to be able to supplement and take care of our bodies and prepare and make some adjustments, it's going to be a huge task for us, huge hurdle to get over. So we're looking forward to the challenge. We know it's going to be really, really hard. And we look forward to getting on the bus, get focused, and doing the best we can in Beverly.